What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we got something special. We're going to be going through a full test day. We're getting ready for outdoors, so we need to get the suspension right, and it's going to be exciting. I'm going to show you guys how long it takes to actually set up a bike and get you where you need to go, so we'll catch you out there. Did all the measurements on the bike. We got a new set of forks that I'm gonna go test out, do a little rundown, get warmed up, and give them some feedback.
Awesome.
So is it just a fork change, shock change too?
We were just double checking, tagging everybody. This is no change, right?
Okay, no air yet.
What's invisible to your eyes, and I swear there's nothing left in here. And the more you say you don't care, the more I know you're there. You are the one that I need. You know that I can still breathe. Bring me back to life. Bring me back to life. You break me down from my ground.
Big 450, but he fucking almost killed me too.
Got suspension change number one going in. Want a little different feel on the shock, so gonna try that.
I'm doing my best, they watch out, keep them giving the rest. The tables turn while they try to confess. I'm still the same, he's in the meat in my space. Cause she evil, but look in the face. They half has it, but I'm keeping my pace. They half has it, but I remember when I was 11 and watching my butt on the TV get spilled out. Now I got a little older, no love for the system. I'm not even laughing at it now. And it's really close, I've done grown to myself to the point I can see that they hate us. All these words leading on the web with that rope and that price, and they know they won't fade us. If you're not getting money, then shut the fuck up. I don't wanna hear what you gotta say. Cause I chased through the only option for looking like me. I can't make it no other way. I was sitting in class in the back with my thoughts consuming everything that's around. When I'm stepping back into reality, shit still ain't changing.
sense of like feeling like it has more hold up, it just kind of took away that hit, like little worse hand feel. And
second set of forks, going from the 8-kit stuff back to some stock stuff. We're gonna try it a little bit different setting. Maybe we'll have a little bit better hand feel. Set of forks, trying to get a little more hold up, so we're gonna go out and test these right now. I feel like we're getting somewhere, but we got a long ways to go still. Jet out. No, I won't pick it because I don't like it out. I can't want to see you fall. I can go chasing the highs, I know I can never get back to the lows. Yeah, I got eyes on the back of my head, I got eyes everywhere, so I know where you go. I can drop ties in this, drop like flies in this. Cut ties in this, I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace. Nothing I do will be replaced. That's why I'm living out in space. I take the money to a low level. I take the blame to a low level. I take the highest to a low level. I take it high to a low level. Keep thinking of great things in the show. Yeah, I ain't be the virgin boo. But I ain't gonna make a change. I'ma stay the same. Bring it to my level. That's not felt so far.
But not really riding.
We're doing a shock swap. I think we found a good spot to work from on the fork, so I want to make a shock change because I was feeling a little bit of a buck and it wasn't tracking too well out of the corner. So make that change and then we're going to go mess with some more clickers.
Not to mention I'm so sick of. Can't
kill that.
Yeah, whatever. We took the advantage of that last lap.
Another time in the back. That was kind of weird. But I'm happy. That was another one. You happy?
Yeah.
Feel like you learned anything from me?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
We tried everything that I wanted to try. And I'm not pushing for either. I don't give a shit.
I feel the most comfortable on this so far. Like, just for the fact I can fucking plow through stuff. Okay. We're all wrapped up for today. Shut the track down, basically. They kicked me off, but I think we finally got the track dialed in with the bike. Stoked to try it on a new track, a little fresher dirt, and we should be in a good spot. Now, be able to work from here with clickers and stuff, depending on track conditions, but that's what it's like to go through an entire test day, and that's not even counting the first test day. So I think we did 21 different changes, including fork, shock, linkage, clickers, all that stuff. So a lot of work, but it's all worth it in the end. So thanks for watching. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Catch you in the next one.
Money blue, diamonds too, ain't no rules. I went swimming and lost a Rolex in the pool. Fell asleep on one and woke up with two. If you was living like this, what would you do? I can show you how to get paid.